Who's Donald Trump's number one fan? Lena Epstein. She supports Trump's effort to sack affordable health care coverage. And Epstein would defend a Republican health care plan that leaves people with pre-existing conditions on the sidelines. She'd allow insurance companies to charge older Americans five times more for their care. AARP calls it an age tax. Lena Epstein should root for us in Michigan, not Trump. Women vote is responsible for the content of this advertising.